Let's go buy ourselves an agent. Get back to the shipyard and make this deal go right. Well, I know rescuing Agent Annoying is pretty far down the list of things any of us wants to do right now, but Mrs. Rackman here says we have to if we want to get paid. I'm certainly not doing this for a thank you and a handshake, so let's get him. This place is pretty dark, so you've got some goggles in your packs. Latest imaging technology. Meriwether took 14 with the express intention of selling him to Hertz. They've got long-standing business ties, but after much negotiating, we were able to hijack the sale. He does not come cheap. When I started doing this, you could buy an agent back for 2 good goats and a kilo of opium tar. Now it's 100 pounds of $100 bills. Now that's the tech boom asset bubble for you. You know, first it's $1 million apartments in San Fierro shitholes, and then your coffee costs $4 a cup. Your bus stop's got a Wi-Fi connected smart coach in it for corporate use only. Oh, and you've got to pay $5 million or your IAA pal gets his head cut off. Maybe now you guys will do something about the broken economy, huh? $4 for a coffee? You're going to the wrong place. I know! And I hate myself for it, but I think I'm in love with their barista. Chatter on the network. They're gonna double cross us. Just start shooting from the get-go. This deal went wrong before it started. Get our agent out alive, people!
Got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Super suits fitted with stealth.
know what that agent's worth to them?
Ah, you fucking
God, you got here before Avon's people. Now let's go!
I'm seeing some strange activity to the north of you. Take cover, quick! Okay, just hack something together. Sending an update to your goggles. System installed. You got new functionality. Oh boy, here we go!
Hustling! With all these choppers in the sky!
arise before you get there. The pilots have ditched the chopper, so you're flying yourselves. I can't have any more of my people in danger there.
Intense. You feeling jacked? I'm definitely jacked. Major endorphins. Hey, for a bunch of no-good murdering bank robbers, you sure are good at doing the right thing. We're not so different when it all comes down to it. Ambitious, results-driven, sociopathic tendencies. It was not nice getting caught. I do the same run every morning, only this morning, I was drugged and in an upright spinner bag before my pulse hit 80. I should have changed my routine, too predictable, or maybe just stopped posting running times to social media. But what's the point in running if no one knows about it? What's happened while I've been gone? Is Avon Hertz president? Is this Clifford AI powering the internet? Hey, don't worry, Rackman will debrief me in full. I know the bombs haven't dropped. That's good enough. Gotta stop that son of a very bad mother.
Launcher is in Polito Bay, so head over there. Or just find a nice dark hole to lie down in and cry till this is all over.
As much as we trust you fine people.
They don't.
We thought it better if our agents guarded the Chernobog at a location they could defend, the construction yard. We're providing a second vehicle for you to use as an escort to the missile launcher. An agent ULP has been advised to start the escape procedure.
ULP was the agent we rescued from the Foundry and delivered to Avon, so really, rescuing him before we were capturing him, but now we know better, so. And hey, you know, bright side, we get paid for rescuing him twice. Mrs. Rackman needs all her agents on the line.
to get funding for this thing, so we're gonna give them to her. Let's get the agent and get our money.
You will be direct. Two hostiles down, and I have the chopper.
We'll have our team on the ground.
Same team that got me into this? Okay.
They must be monitoring your channels. Your men at the construction site are under attack.
That's Avon's security team. Hey, defend those vehicles.
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Knife Road had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign.
I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll bring it by. You're through to your garage. You, need me to bring you a ride? It's coming at you.
Wow, is that Avon's kill team? They look kind of funny. It's like if Knife Road had an army. I can't tell if you're in a nightmare or a marketing campaign. Avon Security, there's something about them. They're clones. They're clones, I'm telling you! Either that or he just hires the same person himself again and again and again. He needs to diversify his recruitment strategy. If Clifford's controlling these clones, he's not doing a very good job of it. Wipe them out!
Oh, shit!
wait for their guy, ULP, to make his run.
Otherwise occupied.
Come on.
non-stop.
Non-stop.
Observatory. That briefcase you collected contains details of an arms shipment for Avon, a barrage weaponized ATV. It's about to be flown in over the city. You're gonna intercept it at the observatory, take out its escort convoy, and get it for our use.
Hello, peoples. We run war game simulant situation many times in Russia. Always. Evil computer gets weapon, and then kills all carbon-based intelligent life. This barrage, SUV, heavily weaponized, can make very quickly into evil robot kill car. Bombs, they kill the big group of human. Cars get the human in little hard-to-reach places. Hunt and kill everyone you know and love. Not fun.
That's, quite a picture.
Not pretty, not nice. Contemporary art. Bleak existence.
Ogden. No one wants Clifford running a fleet of kill cars with 50 cal miniguns and rear grenade launchers.
Got the
ATV. Word has got to Avon. Oh, he is pissed.
He's got his people on the way.
Yeah.
was correct. Avon's team had the Khanjali stealth tank at the Black Ops test site in Gran Sonora.
Peoples, this is a very dangerous weapon. In some very dangerous hand. We don't like any American have the stink. Particularly not American AI though. Us Russians, we don't understand. If we build tank, we want large, scary tank. You see from miles away when we drive in procession through city, with our missiles and our armies and our tanks, everyone look how big and mighty we are. This tank is black and sneaky looking. We don't trust this tank at all. Exactly the kind of creepy tank that creepy computer made by creepy man trying to control war with.
Okay, what's the plan? Avon's people have been working on the tank and this test site and who knows what else. If Clifford can use a stealth tank to wipe out humanity, he can use stealth cars and trucks and bikes as well. We need to go in quick and hit him hard. Coordinated attack, you know, show of force. Wipe him out and destroy all their research. Okay? Yeah, good. Okay, here we go. Objective one, wipe out the research in their warehouse. Objective two, get the tank. I don't think any of us want Clifford's murderous AI drones to be invisible too, so let's clean this whole place out. Let's wipe all that shit off the table. We're being paid to stop Avon, so let's stop him. Plus, creepy as it is, I kinda like a stealth tank. We could use it against Clifford, or sell it to a Vinewood sex offender to use in a music video. Burn it all!
I'm gonna rip you
we'll be right back.
shot and stealth tank when the bombs start dropping.
Sandy Shores Airfield, the one we took off Avon. Avon is preparing for war, all right? I'm not prejudiced. You folks can war all they like. I read about it online and frown and then go and plan a cash depot robbery. It doesn't really bother me. But the government is paying us to stop this particular war. So let's maybe do that, you know, before it gets really heavy.
This last part of Avon Clifford operation, which Russian Intelligence Aware, S-A-N, surface-to-air missile, sights all over the Mount Chili Pepper.
It's an alarming buildup of firepower.
I managed to secure its usage of a Volato jet to bomb them to crap.
Those frequencies of Avon's you grabbed are installed on board. Okay, you're coming up on the airfield.
It was lucky we got this trip when we went for the Barrage SUV. Optimal location to run this op from.
It was lucky we had someone to do it after you got yourself caught.
You there? Okay. Get in your plane, take off, and get bombing. You're broadcasting Avon's air frequency, so the ground missiles won't target you, but anything airborne, you gotta look out for.
Morse Mutual.
Side eliminated.
good. Very good. Thank you.
I brought them in. They're my contacts, like I said.
I thought you said you never met them.
I never met some of them. Don't worry.
Haven't you caused enough trouble? Okay. Can I get a status report, Mr. Crest?
Not good. Calm things down, but if Avon's going to be stopped once and for all, we have to shut off Clifford's connection.
Where is Avon? Where is Clifford? Can't we just unplug it?
It doesn't work quite like that. What with it not being 1987? I'm trying to find him. Gone dark. When I have a lead, I'll be in touch.
Thank you. All right, people. Stay alert.